Ninja Tables is the most advanced and modern table builder plugin on WordPress. This tutorial will help you to demonstrate how to install, upgrade, and active license of Ninja Tables. So, let's start. To download Ninja Tables, you need WordPress 4.5 or later and PHP version 5.4 or later. Go to your WordPress dashboard, then navigate to Plugins from sidebar. In the Plugins section, click Add New. There is a search bar right top corner. Search for Ninja Tables. Here it is. Click Install Now. Then click Active. Congratulations! Your Ninja Tables plugin is ready to use. Ninja Tables free version has many attractive features like adding media, customizing color, table style, etc. If you want to upgrade to Pro version, click on Buy Pro button from the top right corner. It will take you to Ninja Tables official landing page. From here, you can choose any of the Pro packages from Single Site License, Agency License, or Ultimate Site License. Click on Buy Now button. Here is the checkout page. If you have any discount coupon, you can apply it here. Choose your payment method, add some account details, and click Purchase. When payment is complete, you will get a zip file and a license key like this. Copy the license key and go back to your WordPress dashboard. Click on Plugins, then Add New, followed by Upload Plugin. Choose your zip file you have just got it and click Install Now. When the installation process is done, click on Active Plugin. Here you can see the plugin is activated. But there is one more thing to do. You need to active the license too. To do it, go to Ninja Tables Pro from dashboard sidebar. Go to Tools. Then license. Paste the license in where which you have copied earlier and active the license. That's all. Your Ninja Tables Pro ready. Enjoy every features and let us know how do you feel using it. Please note, you will have to keep Ninja Tables even after you download Ninja Tables Pro. The Ninja Tables Pro package comes with premium add-ons that will not run if you remove Ninja Tables.